Blazing Armor Beetle Battle Boot Camp. Now I want to show you just how far I've come. And Crimson Staff, too. If my progress satisfies you, then please, teach me! Show me the way to communicate with Crimson Staff, Crystal Tornado, and all the shelled organisms of this world. Do that, and I swear. Once I become the reigning champion of the beetle fighting world, I will build a mighty statue in your image at the Arataki Gang's beetle fighting headquarters! What the? Woba-san got a brand new Onikabuto.
That does not look normal.
Oh, it appears to be not a typical Onikabuto shell, but one built of resilient wood. Is he wearing a suit of armor?
We told Granny all about your Onikabuto boot camp. It really piqued her interest when she heard that Woba was getting a disciple. As it turned out, a friend of hers had made a whole bunch of gardening and landscaping machines to look after the silk flowers on the terrace. They're called bloom pruners.
The bloom pruner can transform into the shape of any creature to blend into its environment. Squirrels, butterflies, finches, you name it. And of course, Onikabuto too. So, Master gave Boba a bloom pruner and got it to take the form of an Onikabuto so it can battle against you. That's pretty high-tech for a gardening appliance. Xiaoling's master is Madame Ping, so Madame Ping's friend... Aha! Of course!
No machine can compare to a real-live Onikabuto warrior. Did Guobasan pick a dumbed-down enemy on purpose so we can showcase all our awesome skills?
To temper your optimism, Oni King. My beetle senses are failing to detect this Onikabuto's might. Or perhaps it's too profound for me to fathom.
It's not even alive. There's nothing for you to sense. Anyway, Guobasan may possess power, but a warrior needs to be one with his weapon. The bond between Onikabuto and Trainer is forged through blood, sweat, and tears. Not wood, mesh, and gears. Crimson Staff and I are like glove and fist. Let's get this duel going. It's time for Guobasan to witness my true potential once and for all.
So it cheated. Okay. Annoying. So this thing literally will cheat. Got him. Got him again. Of course, now you're gonna start cheating. Come on, seriously? That's some cheap crap. I don't like this cheating crap. That's some cheap crap. I literally had them on the ropes and they jump all the way back like that? Uh-uh. Nah, bro. No. This beetle crap battle. Gotcha again. Got him. I had gotten out of that. Come on. Come on. time to do this one. Cause this is getting annoying. Way annoying. Like seriously, like seriously? Really hate this one so much. I swear, this one is purposely annoying. Thank you. Come on. How is that little... Got out of that. Come on. Bull. Just bull. Absolutely hate it. Shenanigans. How? I literally hit this thing. Still got me? How? Not enough. I still hit you. How? And I got out of that, but still counts somehow. Thank you. It literally does little damage. I don't understand it. Fuck you. Come on. Stop fucking cheating. Okay, I'm not understanding how. Seriously? Nope. Doing the cheating crap. How did that not get him? Come on. I literally just have to hit him once. Seriously? He's still not dead? Come on! Stop fucking cheating. Freaking finally! Jeez. God damn. I hate this one. It's the worst. Jeez. So annoying.
Victory is mine! With my trusty crimson staff, I have defeated the mighty Quobasan! Alright. The moment I've been waiting for. Quobasan, if I have earned your recognition, I humbly ask you to teach me the ways of shelled organism communication. Huh? Quobasan, you look pleased? But you just lost me in battle. Does this mean you're proud of me for my swift progress? Oh, shucks. I don't know what to say. You're too kind, Quobasan. Oh, you're just being honest. I know you were going easy on me.
It looks like Quobasan's all warmed up now. The balloon crooner is ready to operate at full power. Remember the plan? In this round, we want to increase the Blue Crooner's power output from a tenth of a percent to 1%, okay? Any higher and you'll risk knocking Ito's Onikabuto out cold.
Okay, there it is. I knew something was up.
As I feared.
barely scratched the surface.
Wait, hold on. A tenth of 1%? As in 0.1%? As in 1/1000? You've got to be kidding me. All that was just 1/1000th of its top power?
Globa's a little confused. You did say you wanted to train your own Kabuto to defeat Crystal Tornado, correct?
I thought it would go without saying given the size. The blue cleaner has to shift rocks the size of casserole dishes, so obviously it has to be pretty strong. Even then, Crystal Tornado is bigger still. It dwarfs me and Globa, and it's even taller than you!
It's impossible! If you were talking, twice as strong as the last fight, I think I'd have a shot. 10 times as strong, and we're already looking at losing most, if not all, of the time. About 1,000 times strong.
When your tactics fail, you have to change your point of view. In our journeys far and wide, we often have to think on our feet. Clinging to old methods can never solve a problem, no matter how hard you try.
Of course, Bulbasaur. This is what you've been trying to tell me all along. I gotta study mechanics, then build a suit of armor for Crimson Staff that'll take his abilities to a whole new level. Or maybe, I could build a bigger, stronger mechanical Oni Kabuto, piloted by Crimson Staff under my direction.
An Oni Kabuto piloting a mechanical Oni Kabuto?
Seeing the power of Bloom Pruner has made me realize something. There's a natural limit to Oni Kabuto's strength. People have tried to tell me this before. Shinobu, the Grand Master, especially Sky Cleaving Wide Iron Lavender Metal. Admitting defeat is shameful, but not even trying to mix up tactics one time? That's just plain stupid! Wobasan has shown me a new path. Mechanically modified Oni Kabuto. With this new technique in my arsenal, size will be no obstacle to me and my valiant Beetle Warriors as we set out to beat Crystal Tornado once and for all!
Looks like Woba's not too sure about all that.
Mechanics, huh? I'd have to get my master to see if her friend would be willing to help. She's the expert.
Did you say expert? Please, Woba-san, Chef-sama, my savior, introduce me.
Thinking of becoming the second Arataka gang member to study in Liyue, are you, boss?
Shinobu, when'd you get back?
Time's up. We spent our last mora on these boat tickets. If we don't get to the harbor pronto, we'll go to waste.
But give me a minute, okay? We're in the middle of an extremely important discussion.
Yeah, I heard. I was actually very pleased to hear the suggestion of you doing some sort of studying coming out of your own mouth. I have some relevant experience, so I can write a little booklet to get you started. But unfortunately, studying in Liyue is very expensive. The Arataki Gang's typical expenditures are a drop in the ocean by comparison. So, what do you intend to do about it?
It'll be fine. I'll just, work like a horse when I get back to Inazuma. I know what I'm getting into here, all right? I got it all planned out in my head. It's not like I've never gotten paid work before. As soon as I get earning, well, I'll have cash for the burning. And don't think for one second I'll be abandoning you or the rest of the Arataki gang, neither. I ain't the kind of head honcho that runs off to go study and leaves his gang behind. If we're gonna study, we do it as a team. Once I've got enough mora for everyone's tuition fees, the whole Arataki gang is coming to Liyue. We'll study together, learn some epic new skills together, and come out the other side as the stronger, smarter, invincible Arataki gang.
You're saying all of the right things. Who are you, and what have you done with Boss?
Wow, Bull Chucker! Those were some bold words! You better make sure you follow me.
At first, I still need to iron out some deeds in terms of what kind of work I can do and how much I can break in today, but...
In that case, Oni King, I'll stay here in Liyue. Firstly, this will enable me to follow up with Chef-sama and discuss our study plans in detail. Secondly, Now that word of the Arataki Blazing Armor Beetle Battle Boot Camp has begun to spread, I'll be able to scout for talented warriors and continue optimizing the Oni Kabuto training diet. Also, if the Oni King's right hand and sky-cleaving White Iron Lavender Melon wish to continue battling or analyze the battle so far, I'll be here to support them.
Awesome! Good thinking, Grandma. Okay, standard procedure applies. I'll let your grandpops know what you're up to so he won't worry about you. Man, I am so pumped to see what you'll have for us next time I see you.
I do need to make one thing clear, though. I can't promise that we'll be able to talk an Adeptus into taking you on as students. Yanfei and I will do our best, but we'll just have to see how it goes.
The great master of whom you speak boasts a skill others can only dream of. Their pride and prestige don't faze us. The important thing is that I, on behalf of the Oni King and the Arataki Gang, can find a way to show them we're serious and sincere in our quest to master the mechanical arts. So I'll need to do some research to find out what kind of gift we should offer if we're to be seen as worthy of learning the mysteries behind the manufacturer of the Blue Pruner.
Boss, we gotta leave right now and we're not gonna make it in time.
All right. I guess this is it.
Traveler, Paimon, Yanfei-senpai, Miss Shunling, Woba, you've all been a huge help to Boss with this Beetle Battle event. I really can't thank you enough. Please, take this as a token of my gratitude. I hope you can find some use for it in your future endeavors.
Wow, you got us a gift! Thanks, Shinobu. You're so thoughtful.
The time has come. Adios, compadre. See ya, sky-cleaving White Iron Lavender Melon. Goodbye, Woba-san and Chef-sama. And farewell, my savior. I'll be back real soon. I promise. We'll meet again.
Don't make promises you can't keep, Bull Chucker. It's good to have ambitions, but don't let yourself get carried away in the heat of the moment. Do what Shinobu tells. But of course, if everything works out, Paimon can't wait to see Crimson Staff driving a ginormous mechanical...
Finally.
Thank you for complaining. Ad Astra Abbot. The rain won't slow me down.
Did she immediately get killed?
Retribution!
out of this?
Yeah, I can't fight this guy with this team. The team's not strong enough. You ready? Huh?
Where are you?
I'm downstairs.
I can't find you downstairs.
Huh?
I can't find you downstairs.
Why are you still in your PJs? Aren't we going?
Where are we going?
We're not getting it fixed today?
But you buy me a system of money?
Huh? What?